No, I will say that Fadil went to ground a little bit too soon.
Now Supri, he's worked it to Bagos. Took too long on it, Bagos, first time. And it's tucked in the end, a Garuda lead in the 34th minute, and Supri was the man. Bagos again involved in it, but Garuda lead, they have been well worth this 1-0 lead, and it's a special moment for a special young talent.
Yeah, it is, and they've deserved it. I've got to say, going forward, they're playing in good areas. Supri, obviously, good little bit of movement, trying to play a little 1-2. Thought he was going to shoot there, Bagos. Obviously, gets very fortunate, and it just rolls out.
This is the area where they have really profited. It's a brilliant little bit of play, and it's going to roll. Oh, the flag has stayed down, and Ruddock couldn't get to it. And what a piece of clearing that is by Razor.